ladies and gentlemen. The final event of the evening will be one fall or to a TV time limit. Introducing in this corner, 238 pounds from the Virgin Islands, Johnny Holiday. His opponent in this corner, 300 pounds from Dallas, Oregon, Big Bill Francis.
Oh, what a contrast in personalities this is. Jonathan Holiday comes out here to Liberace's music. Of course, you know what happened to Liberace. And there's Holiday with his umbrella and his feathers and his sequins and and his attitude. And here's Bill Francis. Francis just wants to get this thing going. Get that crap out of there, he's saying. This was the same Jonathan Holiday who earlier tonight attacked Ginger up here, all but broke her arm. And he was also the same man who spit that chemical, that green dye or whatever it is, all over Ginger's face out there in the ring. So the man may, he may look like a swishbuckler, but he's cruel, he's mean, and he's nasty. And how about next Saturday night? How about Scotty the Body and Curtis Thompson, who has hit town like a dose of salts, man? He came in and wham, all of a sudden, he's got Scotty the Body in a title match next Saturday night. Oh, I'll tell you, if you better get your tickets early and make sure you are here next Saturday night for that match. That's going to be fantastic. You want to call and get your tickets for that one, 289-4222. You can also get your tickets during the week at 82nd Avenue Pawn Shop, 10309 Southeast 82nd. You can give them a call at 775-9411. Anytime, 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. Monday through Friday, 82nd Avenue Pawn Shop. All right, elbow drop right across the back of the neck. Another smash, and another smash by Holiday all over Bill Francis. Also next Saturday night, what a tag team this is going to be. On one side, you got the Grappler and Jonathan Holiday. On the other team, you got Ricky Santana and Jeff Warner. Woo, baby. And all week long, look what's happening here. Tomorrow, Coos Bay, Marshfield High School, title match, Beetlejuice and Scotty the Body. And Tuesday the 30th, Sweet Home at the Armory, 7 o'clock. Oh, man, reverse atomic drop on Bill Francis, and Francis is hurting right now. By the way, tomorrow night in Coos Bay, 7 o'clock bell time. Tuesday the 30th, Sweet Home at the Armory, 7 o'clock. Wednesday the 31st, Astoria, 7 o'clock at the Columbia Expo Center. Thursday the 1st of Feb in Salem at the Armory, 7 o'clock bell time. Next Friday, the 2nd of February in Eugene at the Lane County Fairgrounds, 8 o'clock bell time. Of course, next Saturday, the Portland Sports Arena. Monday the 5th of Feb in Longview. The 5th of February in Longview at the Armory. And a Northwest title match on the line there. Get your tickets at the Longview Video in the Triangle Mall. Ricky Santana on that card. Curtis Thompson on that card. Boy, we got a lot of action throughout the entire Northwest. As we look at this, a Beal. Oh, man, he threw Jonathan Holiday almost out of the ring. Bill Francis did. Francis, a huge man. Very, very powerful. And Holiday asking for some mercy, and he got it right in the chest. There's another piece of mercy right in the chin. And Bill Francis doing a number on Holiday. Holiday turns the tide and the tables on Francis. Oh, a hard smash. You can hear that clear up here all over the arena. And now Holiday comes back with an elbow. Holiday on the attack. Holiday, oh, man, a neck breaker on Bill Francis. Woo, mercy. If you have a club, a school, a church, a group, an organization of any kind that you'd like to raise money for, you can book professional wrestling into your area to raise the money. All you have to do is call Barry Owen. And you can call Barry at area code 503-484-0840, right there on your screen, right there. See that number? See that name? Call him. Find out how you can book pro wrestling into your area to raise money for charity. Boy, it's a great way to raise money, and it works. Yes, sir. And you can see these men work. Holiday, he's working on Bill Francis right now. Drop kick. Down goes Francis. What's he pointing up here? Don't point at me. I didn't turn off your music. He probably wanted Liberace playing throughout the entire match here. And now Francis goes into the ropes, comes off. Oh, no, Francis hung on to the ropes, and Holiday, he drop-kicked the air and landed on his back and on his head. And now Francis lands on Holiday. And Holiday going to back up into the corner and comes forward. He just as he's Holiday is very good at suckering people. Oh, another neck breaker. How much of that can Bill Francis take? How much can he take? Francis, what's keeping him awake out there? Man, can he even move? A drop kick. Now, we're still awaiting word on the condition of Rex King. If you were watching a little earlier tonight, Rex King viciously hurt out there in the ring, thanks to the Wrecking Crew, Brian Adams, the grappler, and, by the way, Holiday out here. And, man, I tell you, the man was carried out of here on a stretcher. Rex King was. We don't know what this is doing now to the world tour that the Southern Rockers were going to go on. I don't know where that stands. Steve Dahl doesn't even know where it stands. Steve Dahl was talking about maybe they had to cancel the world tour. Maybe Steve Dahl will be coming back into the arena. Maybe he's going to be back into Portland as the Boogeyman or something. I'll tell you, the Wrecking Crew had better watch out for the Boogeyman. Another reminder, tomorrow, Coos Bay, 7 o'clock. Tuesday the 30th, Sweet Home, 7 o'clock at the Armory. Wednesday the 31st, Astoria, 7 o'clock at the Columbia Expo Center. Thursday the 1st in Salem at the Armory. Friday the 2nd, Eugene to the Fairgrounds. You folks in Coos Bay tomorrow, Marshfield High School at 7. That's where we're going to be. All right, well, we've got Jeff Warner. We've got Ricky Santana. We got Curtis Thompson. Man, it is happening, Jeff.
Yeah, it's going down. And also, I got to say this. Holiday, you like to slap around girls. You like to follow me around. You are not my type of person, if you know what I mean. So definitely next Saturday, Mr. Santana and myself are going to take care of the grappler and Holiday. I've been waiting to get my hands on that little Tinkerbell. You know what I mean, Don?
You know, Holiday, you do a lot of talking. It's about time somebody shut your mouth up. I don't like guys who hit women, and I don't like you. And as far as I'm concerned, grappler, I don't like you either. And next Saturday night, me and the big man right here, we're going to take care of business the best way we know how, and that's taking care of butt.
Curtis Thompson, you came into town. You have already earned a shot at the Pacific Northwest Heavyweight Championship title next Saturday night, Scotty the Body.
Let me tell you one thing right now, Scotty the Body. Everybody see you hit me with that belt in the head. You knock me down, sure, but I beat you 1, 2, 3 in the middle of that squared circle, Scotty the Body, and I got my shot to you, and I'm going to come and get you, Scotty the Body, and I'm going to take that belt. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, mercy. Is it happening? Next Saturday night, you got to make sure you are here.
Champion right here, yeah. And we're going to take care of Holiday and the grappler. People, you're going to see the match of your life. Don't miss it. Be here if you can.
All right. Be here even if you can't. Any word on Rex King and the condition?
I don't know. I think they took him to the hospital. It seemed like something was messed up with his neck. Looked like a vertebrae might have popped. I seen a little lump sticking up back here. I don't know, Don.
Man, I tell you, these guys, it's absolutely insane. We're glad to have you here, Curtis Thompson. As you can see, these guys are absolutely crazy.
Oh, let me tell you, the fans here are the best in the world. I come out here and they take me to heart. I don't know. I just feel like I'm up here. I feel like I'm from Portland. I don't know, these people take me to heart. I'm gonna beat Scotty the Body for the people.
All right, we're gonna go back to the ring and catch some more of this match, Holiday and Bill Francis. And right now, Francis, you can see, is hurting. He is down. He is down. He's hurting Holiday. But he's not even gonna move in for the kill. He's just gonna prance around. He's gonna prance and strut around out there. Well, ladies and gentlemen, again, make your plans next Saturday night. Be here at the House of Action for all the action. This is Don Koss. Thank you very much for joining us from the Portland Sports Arena. This has been Portland Wrestling.